Hey guys.
Hi guys.
We're in Savannah today and we just arrived a couple hours ago and we're about to go out and start. We're out already and we're gonna start exploring the city. Currently we're by Forsyth Park.
It's so pretty.
And we're gonna show you guys around as we explore and discover the city for the first time. It's both our first times.
Yeah. Lona, no, it's my second.
It's your second time? Okay, yeah, then
I went with my friend to Savannah, Tybee Island.
Oh, yeah, you told me, yeah. And, but that's my first time, so we're gonna see, we're gonna go to the couple spots. There's people looking at us, but, yeah.
All right, guys.
Right, currently, guys, we're at the Forsyth Park. Yeah. It is a very nice park, very calm, not crowded. Not sure what is it like
known for,
but they have very nice fountain right behind me, as you guys can see. It's very chill, it's not crowded, which I love. This is so weird.
This right here is where Forrest Gump.
Yes,
movie, right?
it was right here in the park.
There was a little bench, but it's not there no more.
Was it here or was it over there? I think it was either here or over there.
We'll figure it out. But it's nice.
It's very nice. It's a very calm park. It's very nice. Over there there's the Savannah Theater.
So pretty.
I don't know if you guys can see it. And more this way, it's the river. And there's a very famous building. Is there sunset?
It looks like cotton candy.
Looks like cotton candy?
Yeah. Nice. So we came at this one place called Tavern. Yeah. And we were originally going to another restaurant that was really good, but the wait line was like 40 minutes, about 40 minutes.
And we're just two people, and the egg we heard is very good, but the problem is it was very busy, so we can't wait this long. So we just decided that we're gonna eat here and then we're just gonna head home. But it looks good. We're gonna see how the food's gonna look like.
I hope it's good because we're both hungry.
We're both hungry, and since today we woke up very early, we're tired. Both of us very tired. So we'll see. When we get back home to the hotel after we eat, we're either gonna go swim or we're just gonna go pass out and go to sleep. Because also tomorrow we have a long day too. Tomorrow is New Year. But we'll keep you guys updated with us, what we're gonna eat and stuff. See you guys later.
So we got a starter. Fried pickles, fried chicken, garlic knots or something. I don't even know. And we got another platter of like chicken breast. I'm excited. This is good. Sammy doesn't like pickles, so I'm eating it. Hey guys, so don't mind the camera. Sorry, Siri's talking. We're here. This is our second day in Savannah.
Mm-hmm.
The weather is so good. So nice. It's a little windy, but that's fine. A jacket can fix that.
It's clear. It's the sky is clear. Which is very nice too.
Yeah.
For the beach.
So good.
Feels so
nice. We're going to Tybee Island Beach. And we're just gonna walk around and
Tybee Island is very close to Savannah. It's about 25 to 30 minutes out of the city. Apparently it's my first time, like I said yesterday. And I'm excited to see, and we might eat something there around the island, and we might walk on the beach as well. We're gonna see, but I'm excited.
Doesn't he look handsome today? Look really nice.
I always look good, but thanks.
Anyways, yeah.
All right, guys, stay updated with us. We'll keep you updated.
Oh! nightfall and you're not here. When you're at the beach and the pier is over there, well, you can't see it, but we're gonna walk there. It feels really good. Like, it's not, it's kind of cold, but it's like perfect. But yeah, don't look at my feet.
What did you write? Sammy the boy?
So, what did you get?
This is called shrimp, and one second. Crab stew. This is a crab stew.
I'm
looks
here thinking
good.
It's like so nice, and that's all that it is. And then I don't eat crab. Here, let's show you.
Okay.
Chicken barbecue sandwich. Smashed potatoes and corn.
Look at you. She doesn't like seafood, so that's why she ordered this. But we highly recommend it, guys. This restaurant looks so good. It's called the Crab Shack. It's a very nice restaurant.
Why is it yellow?
What?
Why is it yellow?
It's the barbecue sauce, chicken barbecue sauce.
Isn't yellow? Oh.
Let's see what she's gonna think.
Material. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Ooh. Sorry, guys. I have no voice, by the way. If you guys can see, I lost my voice. But we're gonna go down to River Street and party.
Wait, where were we?
We were eating at Trailer Park. It's actually really good. I really loved it. And it was our cute little date, me and Verona. We didn't vlog because we completely forgot. But
yeah, I'm like looking at you rather than looking at the camera.
Oh.
Okay, we'll see you guys.
We'll see you guys in a bit. All right, guys. We're turning up tonight. We're getting lit on coffee. Cheers. It's very crowded. We're on the river right now, and there's a lot of people around us, but cheers. We're it's cold, it's very cold, it's freezing, but we'll see what we're gonna do during the night. But everyone is just like standing around and waiting for fireworks. I'm excited for the fireworks.
Okay, guys, so we're here at the Warm
Slow Park. I think this is how you say it.
It's really pretty.
There's a ticket. You guys have to. I feel like I'm gonna die. Come closer. There's a ticket fee that you have to pay. It's $10 a person. Apparently, there's a museum all the way down that we're gonna go in the car to check it out because we can't walk. We can't walk all this way down.
Look at it.
But it looks very, very nice. It's a historic park, and we just took some cute pictures that we'll share them with you guys on Instagram, or
if you follow us.
If you follow us on Instagram, so you vlog me so close to my face. I feel like you're in my nose right now.
What did you say earlier?
I said that right now I think we're getting tickets. I don't know if we should get tickets or not, but we're getting tickets. Okay, guys, I'm not faking my voice, I swear.
Is this our last day?
What?
Is it our last day?
Okay, guys. So, that was such a nice trip. And to like the warm slow, it's very historic. And when you go through it, you'll see like how historic it is. I didn't know it was just historic.
Yeah.
I thought it was just like
a park.
More like a park, and it's just like a regular park, but it's very nice to see the history behind it. But yeah, we had such a good trip. As you can see, I'm getting literally sick.
Yeah.
And like, it's good that it's just like I ended like without getting worse than this. But
I don't know how worse it can get.
But
yeah, it was a good trip. We really needed this, you know.
Really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Really enjoyed it. But yeah, guys, if you like this video, share and subscribe. And we'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.